crescendo.
Qualification match number 29 underway here at the South Florida Regional. 54-10 Eagle Botics. Note held up high in the sky. A little bit of action happening over in the Blue Alliance. 180 takes a little bit of a dip towards the center line. Prepares themselves in the perfect location to grab some notes as we move into teleoperated period. 7-2 is your score right now, favoring Blue. Only a 5-point difference. Plenty of time for these teams to show us what they are capable of. 348 Norwell Robotics zips themselves over onto the Blue Alliance station. Grabbing a note from their source zone, swerving on across the field, trying to dodge 76-52 Miami Beachbots. They have a note in their grasp, trying to place it in that amp in order to bank some points. 97-79 Gladiator Robotics representing the Red Alliance, trying to play a little bit of defense against the Miami Beachbots. Over in their source zone, grabbing a note. They try and take an alternate path. Thanks to the defense brought to you by Gladiator Robotics. 54-10, Eagle Botics. Note in their grasp, activating their actuation systems and scoring that note into that speaker. 22-16, still favoring the Blue Alliance. We come up on 1 minute remaining. Gladiator held up like a phalanx here. 180 spam, taking an alternate path as they head back towards their subwoofer. They swerve and go on into their amp instead to try and bank some additional points. 9 points separates this team, these alliances. 348, Norwell Robotics, assisting their partners, Eagle Botics. Trying to restock on supplies, heading over to that source zone, scooping up a spare note. 180 spam, also on the Blue side. Trying to score up one last note, pop it away, it goes into the speaker. High notes coming from our amp locations. Let's see if we can get a spotlit mic. Robots look to assume their positions now on the stages, but time kicks down to zero here as we close out match number 29. 43-22 is your score. Blue Alliance takes the win. They earn themselves 2 ranking points from that victory.